that water. All that water. Seems wasteful now. That car wouldn't last long out here. Not without some major adjustments. Loss was always with us. But so was hope. Now we only have loss. I guess he must have made it then. Things were getting rough all over. Not just in the killing zones. So many things we'll never see again. Trust. They greet trees, plenty of food, security. Joy. So it began. They didn't need dogs then. First all sea life disappeared and then the water. Our origin's gone forever. People ate their fill and threw out the rest. Yeah, we didn't have a clue what was coming. Escaping reality was such a luxury back then. Wedding. I did this once. Didn't I? A year. How long is a year anyway? And how long has it been? Who gives a dog away? I remember. It just took over. In the end, there was no law. Nothing. Just force. Well, she fucked. I remember. It just took over. In the end, there was no law. Nothing. Just force. Well, she failed at saving the world. We all did. They had something. Well, they had something. But now it's gone. It's gone no matter how much they loved or hated or bickered. There was a time we polluted clean water. And every day, everywhere, things were running out. Draining, leaking, breaking. Will I ever come back? The treasure of food, freely walking and breathing. Can't believe this kind of crowd once meant anything but a riot. We all thought survival was a game. Very few crossed the finish line. It all ran out for everyone. Oh, it's a world of critics. I wonder how I would be judged today. And in the end, we were all taken. I wouldn't wish survival on anyone. Not here. Yeah, those insects were good eating. Yeah, they ran out too. One day they all came down. All the planes, one by one. Wars, famine, disease, murder. Killed us all. Plague, riots, starvation, war, pestilence. It all came down around us. I doubt a fiberglass helmet would stop a bullet. Yeah, he probably didn't survive long. That'd be the first place I'd look. Like the very earth was turning on us, killing us. So much water, and then it was gone. Only blood and oil now. What is this? Everyone lost everything. Eventually. Luxuries. The smell of barbecuing meat is everywhere. But not the kind you'd want to eat. When people truly became aware, it was too late. The end was upon us. Like a body, every organ just shut down. Until the world was dead. And then their bunker was raided. Safety is such a relative term. Does it even exist now? Yeah, I'm not sure. They thought they had all the time in the world. What was morbid then would be benevolent now. Never build, never stop, never look back. I can't remember the innocence of snow. Oh, man. Nothing goes to waste. Everything was something. There never were good guys or bad guys. Love didn't conquer all up. There never were good guys or bad guys. Love didn't conquer all after all. training. Forces the instinctual need to survive whether you want to or not. Killing with an arrow or a bullet will become second nature soon. Only the living and the dead now. No egos. Hatred, loneliness, insanity. All familiar friends. Did it die too? Beauty. It was happening so fast that no one had time to think it would actually lead to the end. Those close, they dropped off one by one until there were none. I'll find these landmarks. I'll find the loot. All that water seems wasteful now.
A place for a car!